on the other hand, received 20% fewer votes than they got 4 years ago. Not so good. Not so good. Together, we will lead our party back to the White House. And we will lead our country back to safety, prosperity, and peace.